Do you hear that? Something's up ahead.
The fiery slime creature looms imperiously over you and utters a questioning gurgle.
Do you hear that? Something's up ahead.
You there, boy. Did Brakkus send you? Is he ready to apologize? Brakkus is gone. You're telling me that my Brakkus, my betrothed, is no more? He's gone? You're absolutely, positively sure? That means I'm free. I can take suitors, find myself a real prince, not like that scoundrel Brakkus. I've lost too much time on that wastrel Brakkus as it is. Take this proclamation and see that all hear of it. Princess Xenthia of the Firelands is free once more. Go now. I expect the most eligible kings and suitors to be petitioning for my hand in marriage as soon as possible.
Deplorable surrounding for an agreeable conversation, but go ahead.
The creature stares at you, molten slime dripping from its
The princess is looking so very radiant, isn't she? Yes, like an oozy meteor blazing through the black.
Aglow with flames and glistening slime, the strange beast looks at you almost expectantly. The bizarre creature utters a series of gurgles. It seems to be gesturing towards deeper in the cavern. The creature warbles incoherently, shaking its bulk towards the bowels of the cavern.
this? I found something.
Princess Xenthia of the Firelands. Heed her. Very well, you'll know not to cross her in that.